Hi everyone, if you're passionate about motion graphics and visual effects, you'll love what Adobe After Effects offers. With its latest innovations, creating stunning animations and effects has never been easier or more powerful. And if you haven't downloaded After Effects yet, don't worry, I'll show you exactly how to get it for free through Adobe's trial. First things first, let's make the process of getting After Effects installed on your computer as easy as possible. Click the link in the description below to head over to Adobe's Creative Cloud website. Once you're there, and if you already have an Adobe account, sign in using your email and password. If not, just click on Start Free Trial, which will take you to this page where you will have to choose a plan. Adobe offers two main options, the individual plan, which gives you a 7-day trial, or the business plan, which offers 14 days with added features for professional use. Choose the one that works best for you. You will have to put your email address that you want your Adobe account to be connected with, and then click Continue. Add payment details. Adobe won't charge you during the trial period. Enter your payment details to activate the trial and make a note to cancel before it ends if you don't want to continue. Once your account is set up, download the Creative Cloud app. This is your hub for managing Adobe software. Install it, log in, and you're ready to go. Open the Creative Cloud app, navigate to the Apps tab, and find Adobe After Effects. Click Install, and the app will start downloading. Once installed, you're all set to start exploring its features. Now that you've installed After Effects, let's discuss some of its amazing new features, which make it a must-have for motion graphics professionals. One of the standout additions is AI-assisted motion design. Adobe has integrated AI tools to make creating animations faster and more intuitive. For instance, the new Keyframe Assistant analyzes your motion paths and helps you create smoother animations without hours of manual tweaking. Another exciting feature is motion library enhancements. After Effects now comes with a built-in library of pre-made animations and effects that you can easily drag and drop into your project. It's perfect for adding dynamic motion to your videos in seconds. The real-time 3D rendering improvements are also a game changer. The latest update includes support for GPU acceleration, which means faster previews and smoother workflows when working on complex 3D compositions. Whether you're creating cinematic title sequences or visual effects, this upgrade saves you a ton of time. Finally, the new collaborative workflow tools make working with a team seamless. You can now share your project files directly through Creative Cloud and even leave comments or annotations within the composition timeline. It's perfect for streamlining feedback and approvals. That's it for today's video. If you haven't already, download Adobe After Effects using the link in the description below so you can try out these incredible features for yourself. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more editing tips, tutorials, and creative insights. Also, remember to hit the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest content. Thanks for watching, and happy animating! In the comments, let me know what features you're most excited to try. I'm looking forward to hearing your thoughts and suggestions. See you in the next video.